Everyone, welcome back. Now video for me, Beast of my name. Today live on stream here as Roy, doing here now the Wheel of Destiny. I know there's a couple of people out there who likes to see this RNG stuff, who enjoy this, and so here we go. This is for you. For you also, real quick explanation, I just explained to my live stream chat why I choose these four heroes. Burton, basically to upgrade him, to make him more faster max. He's already 5-3. And then Toha, Mokko, Gurish, I have on it because all three of them are TSA heroes, so it's harder to get them, right? So that's why I choose these four heroes. In terms of tickets, I have 23 left from the last one, and I just bought the 5, 10, and 21. In case I need more, I still have these 20 tickets to go for. Hey Abdullah, hey Zia, welcome stream. Alright, I would say let's start spinning here. Let's see if we are getting lucky here today or not. The first one was nothing. Damn. I mean, hey, I take it. Second spin Mokko already? Damn. Hey, why not? And then 2-15 hours, that's so good because that makes it only 4 left. And remember, everything what you clear out is a higher percentage for the rest of the wheel, right? So when I clear out the 15 hours one, it's gonna be overall more percentage to get the other three heroes as well. Oh, close. Damn, I thought. Ay. Come on. We had a really good start, but right now it's kinda looking tough. Come on, give me... Yes, let's go. Where's the next one? Holy shit. All right. But going into a good direction here. But going in a really good direction. Two out of four. With like 28 tokens. Something-ish. Bro, and the wood and gold is almost empty. But looks like I need to get the other 20 tokens with the gems. Come on, please, one more. The next two ones. Would be that possible? Damn. Okay, we have one more medal left. Take that one out at least. So the percentage is higher for Toha and Bertrand. Obviously not. Alright. Let's buy these here. 21 more tokens. Let's see how it goes. Come on. Don't do that. Don't be like that. Let's go. Okay. Toha, welcome. Okay, guys, we got 5 more spins for Bertrand. We got 5 more spins for Bertrand. Is that gonna be possible or not? Technically, it is possible. Right? So, let's see. Come on. 5 more spins. First one, nothing. Alright, second one. Come on. Please. Nothing. Shit. Bro, and also look at this. One medal, 2 gold ones, 3 15 hours. Alright, the medals are finally out. Now that you see, gives me a higher hit rate for Bertrand. Come on. Oh, fuck. I forgot. Hey, Sabi. We're up against KOD and SG97 right now. Ooh, sounds like a good KVK, man. KOD is a good fighter group for sure. No! We all know what that means. Fuck. Damn it. Alright, there you go. Yeah, now it also worked. I don't know what the problem was. Hey, Thomas. But it's available in Lucky Spin, don't worry. Yeah, but no, here's the thing, right? You wanna full spin the Wheel of Destiny, because otherwise you have no no highest value out of it. Because when you get all four heroes, you receive the rest of the stuff for free, right? So that's why you always wanna have. Okay, the gold one got taken out, that's nice. So right now, come on, give me Bertrand. I wanna free spin that, because otherwise, you know, it would be a waste if I get him. And so I just do it just in case, one at a time. Bro, I swear. What the fuck? Guys. What is that here? Guys? It started so strong, bro, with a second spin Mokro. And now look at this shit. Bro, it started so fucking strong, like 20 spins, like 2 heroes already. And now I'm fucking hoping that I get Bertrand. Okay, come on. Like. Bro. What the fuck was that? Like, when the tickets got closer, smaller, I left with, no, don't do that to me, don't let me buy the 101, please. Fuck, my heart, guys, my heart were like stopping, holy shit. Okay, we got it, we are fine. Ah, damn. That was... Bro, it started to be so strong. With, like, Mokro in the second spin. And then, who was that Gorish in, like, 20, 25-ish tickets in. You know? And then Toha at, like, 35 tickets-ish in. And then Bertrand took me all the way up to, like, 70 spins. Bro, what the fuck? Holy shit. That was really, really not good at the end. It started really strong. Well, I hope you have enjoyed this little video, guys. Let me know in the comments what your experience are with the Wheel of Destiny, if you have similar experience like that, what I just had. And with that, guys, I wish you a great rest of the day, and stay happy, everyone. We see us on the next one.